The world is characterized by varying weather patterns. Around the equator, countries experience the tropical climate, which is characterized by rain and long periods of sun. This has, in turn, resulted in the growth of rainforests in some locations and deserts in others. For nations that exist between the Tropic of Capricorn and Cancer, which are both above and below the equator, they do experience up to 4 weather patterns in a year. They include summer, winter, autumn and spring. For areas located above the said latitudes, especially as you travel towards the poles, the weather is characterized by cold and low temperatures. If you are looking for an area where the season of chapped lips, cracked knuckles and putting on 5 layers of clothing, then it's time you knew about the coldest places on Earth. Here are the top 5 coldest places on Earth. 5. Oymykon, Russia. The area is located in the Sakha Republic, Russia, which is along the Indigirka River. This is 30 kilometers northwest of Tomsk along the Kolymo Highway. It is known as the one of the coldest permanently inhabited places on Earth. As of 2011, a census estimated that the area had a population of 500 inhabitants. It is characterized by an extreme subarctic climate. In 1924, a low temperature of -71.2 degrees Celsius, -96 degrees Fahrenheit, was recorded. This was noted as the lowest recorded temperature in a habitat center. On February 6, 1933, a low temperature of -67.8 degrees Celsius, -90 degrees Fahrenheit, was recorded. Such low temperatures have only been recorded in the Antarctica. 4. North Ice, Greenland. This is a research station located in North Greenland. It belongs to the British North Greenland Expedition. The expedition was conducted between 1952 and 1954. It is located on the inland ice of Greenland. At an altitude of 2,341 meters, 7,680 feet, above sea level, it is number 4 on the top 10 coldest places on Earth. The lowest recorded temperature was -66.1 degrees Celsius, -87 degrees Fahrenheit. This was marked as the lowest temperature ever recorded in North America. The British expedition was led by Commander James Simpson. 3. Verkhoyansk, Russia. It is located in Verkhoyansk district, found in Sakha Republic, Russia. The area is located close to the Yana River near the Arctic Circle. It is 57 miles, 92 kilometers, from Bertagay, which is the administrative center of the district. The town has recorded a population of 1,311 inhabitants as of a 2010 census. It holds the Guinness World Record of the greatest temperature range on Earth at 189 degrees Fahrenheit, 105 degrees Celsius. Considered as the northern pole of cold, while the other is Oymykon, the lowest temperature ever recorded was 93.6 degrees Fahrenheit, -69.8 degrees Celsius. This was on February 8, 1892. 2. Izmit, Greenland. Also referred to as Mid Ice, Izmit is the site of an Arctic expedition, which is located in the interior of Greenland. The expedition took place during the period of July 1930 and August 1931. During the expedition, the life of renowned German scientist Alfred Wegener was claimed. The words Izmit refer to ice center in German. The area is known to be one of the coldest locations in the North Hemisphere, having recorded the lowest temperature of -53 degrees Fahrenheit, -47.2 degrees Celsius. 1. Vostok, Antarctica. This is a Russian research station located inland Princess Elizabeth Land in Antarctica. It was founded in 1957 and lies south of the Pole of Cold. It has the lowest reliably measured natural temperature on Earth of -128.6 degrees Fahrenheit, -89.2 degrees Celsius. At the research station, ice core drilling and magnetometry is carried out. The station was named after Vostok, the lead ship of the first Russian Antarctic expedition.